If you're not careful, party supplies can run up your budget. But in today's video, I'm going to give you some tips. The first thing that I got were these beautiful streamers from the Dollar Tree for only a dollar. And I also got some little Reese's Minis. These are for my son's birthday. He's turned 21. And of course, I had to get some little fig bars for him because he loves those. And we needed sugar, so I just got this sugar from there. I did not know they had that there, so just in case you're looking for that. I also picked up some cups. These are the modern cups. Let me tell you, these are really great, especially now with what's going on. If you're having guests over, you definitely want paper plates and paper goods, paper cups. I got some greenies for my kids, for my little puppy whoppies, my fur babies. And here is my hubby now. He is setting up for our celebration dinner. And I got this beautiful hat. It says, cheers to 21. But here's my tip, friends. Skip this from the party store. It was $7. You could have easily made this yourself with a little strip that says, cheers to 21. I was out of time, so I had to buy what was already made. And then I got the 21 for the cake sign and also these plates. These were just a couple of dollars each. These are worth it because they do have the 21. It is a special birthday. So those were okay. But as far as like the little picks that you saw with the 21 sign, you should probably get something like that from the Dollar Tree. Same thing here as this, because this cost me $2, which wasn't bad, but you could get something, you know, a little cheaper at the Dollar Tree. So like I said, I was already ordering balloons here and I picked up what I needed just because of convenience. So sometimes you pay more for convenience. These were a couple of dollars. They're the little sparkly ones, but yeah, you can also bypass those. I got some little fans, decorative fans. These were only a dollar from the Dollar Tree. They are so beautiful. I have never really used these before. And we were trying to tape them up. And a couple of them fell down from the ceiling. But, you know, we did this like the day before the birthday. So we had a chance to see, like, if it was going to hold up or not. And here's a happy birthday sign, also from the Dollar Tree. And then I picked up this beautiful little box. This is a little trinket box, $3.99 at the Goodwill. Guys, if you can use these are so cute and adorable for your birthday tables instead of using like a regular little box. And you can reuse this little box over and over for whatever you want to put in there, treats or what have you. This is a birthday boy sandwich lunch, which was a meatball sandwich. And then it was really delicious, by the way. It was from a French bakery. And then I was trying to figure out here what kind of tablescape I could make for him, because he's not really into table and decor and all that stuff. If it was up to him, his perfect tablescape would be nothing on it. Anyway, so I picked up these beautiful candlesticks from Hobby Lobby for $1.77 each. And they're beautiful because they're the long ones. And then I also bought these beauties at Marshall's. I did not buy these specifically for the birthday. I kind of thought about it when I saw them. But of course, I love anything that's black decor because it's very timeless, very elegant. And that's my style. And, you know, it could be very fun and whimsy too, and in traditional style as well. And here's my tablescape. Voila. Super easy peasy lemon squeezy. Now, I ended up taking out that black vase that you see there because it was just too much on the table. By the time we got the balloons and the cake and the food, it was just like way too much stuff on the table. So we did take out the vessels from there, and I think even the candlesticks. No, I think we left those on, but we did push them to the side. But anyway, that's how it is sometimes. You know, this is a real tablescape, so it's not like staged or anything. This is what was intended to be used. Now, I was going to turn on the candles, but I totally forgot. We did do the candles, and we had lots of sparkles with those sparkly candles on the cake, so that was good enough. And here, as you can see, it's just simple black and white table setting. I sprinkled a little bit of those champagne glass design little picks all around the table just for fun. And then I just put the napkin right on top of the actual, there's like little buckets behind them, those little buckets that you get from that you see in the front there. I put one behind each of the napkins so it could make the napkin stand up. And that was it. So, you know, that's a very easy decor as well, you know, using your napkins. So I thought this turned out beautiful. And like I said, you know, he's not really into decor, so it really didn't even, like, faze him about the decor. So here are the numbers, guys. Yes, they're big, but not as big as what I could have bought. Let me tell you, the big ones were $11.99 and these here were $3.99. So that's why I chose the cheaper, budget friendly, because I knew that my son does not like a lot of decor anyway. And they were going to be like humongous. They were going to reach probably up to the happy birthday sign, which I thought the birthday sign was a little bit small. But anyway, it is what it is. So here's his cake. He wanted a carrot cake. He didn't want anything like, humongous. And it was just us. So, it was just our little family. We're not really gathering, having people over yet, or going anywhere as far as visiting. So, yeah, my older son did come over. But, we did practice social distancing, and he was eating in my credenza. And, that's how we did it, because he is around people every day. And so that's what we did. And so what we did on the cake here is just put more of this little champagne picks, and then the 21 picks as well, and then the little sparkly candles. And let me tell you, those sparkly candles, they're the kind that don't turn off unless you put them in water. But he was able to do it, and they were fun though. And then now it's time to call it a day with my doggies here, my little fur babies. They wanted a special treat of cake too, but they didn't have any, because they got their own little greenie special treat. So here's a table again with a little bit of music. Thank you guys so much for watching. Remember to be well, healthy, happy, and organized. Many blessings, and stay tuned for many more videos coming up. And I hope these tips helped you. Many blessings.